Hartmann is one of the three largest producers of molded fiber packaging and one of the largest, world largest producers of machinery for molded fiber packaging. My name is Mogens Jacobsen and I've been working with IT for more than 30 years. Well, Hartmann is a small but global company having the same challenges like the big global companies but with far fewer resources. But I think we can turn this into our advantages. We looked at all their closest competitors like Cisco, Checkpoint, Juniper, etc. But quite quickly, the field was narrowed down to only two suppliers, both selling Palo Alto Networks. We went for Palo Alto Networks almost 4 years ago. They had by far the most advanced and visionary solution on the market. And this was probably the best infrastructure decision I've made for the last 8 years. With a growth-oriented strategy, it's important to be able to move fast. But often you see initiatives stopped or delayed due to security concerns. Mildfire is one of the best tools on the market for protecting against unknown malware. And together with Traps, I think it's a unique combination. You won't get much better protection anywhere else. With current trends of pushing applications into the public cloud, a higher level of granularity is needed. And that's where the old stateful firewalls don't work any longer. So somehow you can say that the cloud pushes us towards a new solution. We can act much faster to the change in the threat landscape by quickly installing tools like Traps very fast. You will always be behind if you go for protection rather than prevention. And Traps is a very good example on this. In my view, Palo Alto Networks is the best and most complete security solution on the market.